The xTech Search Competition launched in 2018 to revolutionize the way the Army attracts and spurs innovation. xTech Search is an open topic competition sponsored by the Assistant Secretary of the Army for Acquisition, Logistics, and Technology, ASALT, targeting the small business and startup communities to uncover novel, dual-use science and technology solutions to tackle the Army's current challenges. Dr. Bruce Jetty, the Assistant Secretary of the Army for Acquisition, Logistics, and Technology, started xTech Search as a way to focus on startups and small businesses and their importance to Army innovation. xTech Search competitions engage the non-traditional defense business sector and startup technology companies with the Army science and technology ecosystem to leverage cutting-edge technologies. xTech Search has awarded over $9 million to date over 5 competitions. There are 4 stages of the competition with increased prize money awarded at each stage. It begins with a white paper discussing the technology that is reviewed by judges from all areas of the Army. After the white paper comes technical pitches, semifinals, and then finals. Semifinalists conduct a live pitch to a public audience of Army and technology professionals and have an opportunity to engage directly with key stakeholders during AUSA national conferences. Finalists selected immediately receive a prize of over $100,000 in cash award and are offered a slot in the xTech Accelerator. One of the most unique aspects of xTech Search is the direct feedback and engagement with the Army community at every stage of the competition for all companies that apply, regardless of the company moving forward. The xTech Accelerator, powered by FedTech, was built around 5 core pillars: educational programming to demystify the Army, diverse mentorship from all corners of U.S. entrepreneurship, custom venture building consulting based on each company's needs, strategic exposure to customers and partners, and community building activities. xTech Search brings a diverse perspective built from empathy for technical startups and large organizations trying to innovate, focusing not only on short-term needs such as fundraising, tactical support, and team building, but also on longer-term strategy development, technology transition planning, and communication. The xTech program does not just administer prize money. We work with the companies during and after the competition to integrate their businesses and technologies into the Army science and technology ecosystem and help lower the barriers to work with the Army. xTech Search continues to tackle the toughest Army challenges by discovering and accelerating small business technology innovations. Learn more at xtechsearch.army.mil.